आई एम अंचल कुमार सिंह, क्लास टीचर ऑफ स्टैंडर्ड 4F. टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट डियर पीरियड्स. दिस ईयर वी फेस्ड मैनी प्रॉब्लम्स ड्यू टू COVID-19. दिस ईयर वी हैव कंडक्टेड ऑनलाइन क्लास एंड इन डियर पीरियड वी गॉट स्टोरी बुक Moines and the Monster, which is written by Anushka Ravi Shankar and illustrated by Anita Balachandran. In this book, many interesting stories given related to Moines and the Monster, like Moines gets a monster, eating bananas, Cookie, eating bananas, return gift, and so on. In these stories, so many characters, Moines, the monsters, Moines' friend, Parvati, Tony, principal, Kutty Krishnan, Dr. Mr. Reddy, etc. This book was very interesting. Children taking active parts. During dear periods, children were waiting for the periods. When we start the periods, children are ready to find the word meanings, quiz times, etc. At last, I want to say this book is useful as it developed thinking and imaginative skills of students. This book really catches the fantasy of the child and transport him to a world of innocent imaginations. This story makes or generates curiosity in child to read the book again and again. The main motive of this book is to make students get interested in stories, reading, and to generate curiosity. This book is great for cheering up somebody. This story will stay in mind, and all its funnies will make you smile. Funny and hilarious story with fantastic verses. It is good read aloud book for youngsters during reading sessions. The content of the book is delightful, and they need to be read aloud to get best of them. One can curl up with a book and relish every word of it without pressure of next thing on the to-do list. So, there are some pictures I want to show, which is done by the students. In this picture, during dear periods, teachers are reading the books, children are showing their active participations. They drawn the monsters pictures. In this picture, Dr. Reddy, principals, here this picture drawn by children, Dr. Reddy. This is the book's front page, children taking parts. Next picture, puppet of monsters. There are some monster rules written by children. Here children showing their attentions. Puppets of monsters, children are showing. Here also, some monster rules. Puppets of Monsters and so on. So there are at last I am grateful for giving this opportunity. It was a great experience. Thank you.